you are brave, Detective. But do you have enough courage to face what is waiting for you across the bridge? You've collected 6 cards already, but I don't figure you'll acquire the rest so easily. gave the Hippocratic Oath to cure people night and day. So tell me why you made a poison for the reward the lady gave. The dancer died, and you will too. The serpent's venom is your doom. One day, the pharmacist got a very strange order. He was asked to make a rare venom without taste or smell, leaving no traces in the blood. He was surprised, but still went about his work. When he finally saw the customer, he realized what it was all about. It was the lady who had her sights set on winning the mayor's affections. And the poison was an easy way to get rid of a rival. But the pharmacist didn't care. He just asked for something in return to pay for his silence. Sworn to save lives, he took one of them away. Do not hurry, detective. Fate will come for all the guilty, this time or another.
you.